Look, if you're in Sydney on the weekend, why not head down to Bondi Beach and join the Weekend Today team?
Weather girl Flick Whelan is going to be there trying to break the world record for the greatest number of sandcastles built in a single hour. And it's all thanks to our friends at Banana Boat.
The challenge was to maintain Banana Boat's leadership in the ever-growing competitive sunscreen category by making Banana Boat the most talked about sunscreen within the market.
We've got the Banana Boat Sun Police here, keeping everyone safe from the harmful rays of the sun.
We decided to set up a Guinness World Record attempt of the most sandcastles built within an hour, broadcasted live on Channel 9.
Some Banana Boat people have brought down some big shovels and spades to replace my little ones that I've got here, otherwise we would have no hope.
As a result, with all the media activity along with the sandcastle event, we have seen sales increase close to 50% year on year.
And now we've got to say a big thanks to Banana Boat this morning, who have put this whole show on.
Phenomenal result, Banana Boat and PhD.
Got some people doing some crazy doggy type style digging, if that's what you want to call it.
We can call it that. Oh my goodness.
It's very technical.
I didn't think you'd say that on the telly, but good for you.